this game is face-offs. Face-offs are dominated so far.
Oh, what a play by Matty Brandão.
Wow. Wow. I tell you what that shot's a result of, is an incredibly large amount of practice in the backyard. You don't come out and do that unless you've worked on that stuff for a lot of time.
When you're screaming now, but you can't make a sound, you know it's only a dream. When your back hits the ground,
guarded by Chris
and things
Smith.
Turn around,
stick rides
you
up.
Know
Brandão handles it.
It was only a dream.
And it comes around and goes, shot goal! Matt Brandão draws the foul, takes the glove cage. I don't know what else the kid can do.
Lights go out, you still got me.
Well, this is just somebody wanting his absolute best. Brandão just refused. And he not only scores, but he draws a 1-minute penalty. The boys let him get an extra man face off with a chance.